Lionel Messi's match shirt is always a must-have for opposition players, and it was no different against Nigeria. The Argentina superstar hauled his side into the last 16 of the World Cup, scoring the opening goal before Marcos Rojo fired home a late winner. And after he had celebrated the victory at full time, he was collared in the tunnel by Nigeria's third-choice goalkeeper, Ikechukwu Ezenwa. The 29-year-old has won 24 caps for his country and plays for Enyimba International in his homeland. Having not played, Ezenwa had nothing to offer in return but appears to have been the only Nigerian player to ask for the jersey. The African nation came within minutes of reaching the knockout phase after Victor Moses had cancelled out Messi's strike from the penalty spot. But Manchester United defender Rojo had other ideas as he scored from close range with 4 minutes remaining. Argentina will take on France in the last 16 on Saturday.